Hello students, welcome to the Calliver Convent School and Junior College. Today we are going to learn subject English. In that, our new concept, that is cross out the odd letter in each row. Now students, can you find this row? This is first row, this is second row, this is third row, this is fourth row, this is fifth row, this is sixth row, and this is 7th row, and last is 8th row. Okay students, now in this you have to look at the letter from the first row. Which letter is different, you have to look it. First one is B, second is also B, third is J, and again last one is B. So here the letter J is different, right? So you have to put cross mark to it. Same way, look at the second row. First letter is O, then second letter is C, again third letter is O, and again fourth letter is O. So the odd letter is C, so you have to put cross mark to it. Okay students, understood? Same way you have to do it as homework, the remaining ones. Okay students, thank you. Keep learning. Be at home. Stay safe.